Let's have a look at several features of the Autodesk Revit Architecture user interface that all have a focus on providing immediate access to the tools you want when you need them. The Properties palette is modeless, so you have constant access to both view and element properties without having to interrupt your design workflow. When multiple elements are selected, filtering information such as the number of walls or doors that are selected can be easily seen via the Properties filter drop-down. The Element Type selector is also available through the Modeless Properties palette. This palette is dockable and resizable and supports multiple monitor configurations. The Quick Access Toolbar customization dialog greatly enhances its usability. The interface allows you to reorder your tools and add dividers for better organization and grouping of commands. In addition, a single Quick Access Toolbar now supports both the project and family editor environments. The Keyboard Shortcuts dialog provides a quick and easy way to assign or remove shortcuts to all of your tools, including tools that were previously inaccessible for shortcuts. Search and filter options are also available, so you can easily find the tools you need. Shortcuts are immediately available upon closing the dialog box, which means there is no need to restart the application. The Modify and Contextual tabs reduce tab switching and mouse clicks, minimize ribbon flickering, and provide consistent command placement. So, for example, you will see that as I select various building elements, the Modify tools always remain consistently placed and the element-specific or contextual tools are appended to the right side of the Modify tools section of the ribbon. Now, let's have a look at some of the tools in the right-click or context menu, including Repeat Last Command, Repeat Commands Recently Used, and select all instances visible in view. These options improve efficiency and make it clearer when creating large, complex element selections. Finally, let's have a look at the Worksets and Design Options controls, which are located in the status bar area. What this means is that they are always visible and always available, no matter what you're working on.